But if you close your eyes.
What is this weird show? It's like the only thing you know. You talk about it every day. You know this is child's play. Your path ahead is blurred. Told to go join in on the herd. You know this show's for younger crowds. How can you say you're proud? Now think, Brody, think. Everything in here is pink. You spent your precious time. Now you're walking the fine line. And then you have the nerve to ask me to observe. Let this tail unfurl. Twilight sparkle, pinky pie, Applejack and Fluttershy. Do not be afraid, we will never fade. Rainbow Dash and Rarity, join the herd, and you will see. Hey, this show's not bad, I'll give it to you, I'm real glad. I never thought I'd like this stuff. I thought I was just too tough. I'm sorry I was rude. I feel happy and renewed. And even though I feel naive, I find it hard to leave. So thanks, Brody, thanks. My mind was shooting blanks. I feel like such a fool. The new ponies were this cool. Now wait for Saturday for the show to play. What will it bring? We open our mouths and sing. Ponies aren't just girls, let this tail unfurl. Twilight sparkle, pinky pie, Applejack and Fluttershy. Do not be afraid, we will never fade. Rainbow Dash and Rarity, join the herd, and you will see. You've done for me today. So thanks, Brony, thanks. Looks like I've joined your ranks. I never could repay. Ponies aren't just for girls. Let this tail unfurl. Twilight sparkle, pinky pie, Applejack and Fluttershy. Do not be afraid, we will never fade. Rainbow Dash and Rarity, join the herd, and you. Ponies aren't just for girls. Let this tail unfurl. Twilight sparkle, pinky pie, Applejack and Fluttershy. Do not be afraid, we will never fade. Rainbow Dash and Rarity, join the herd, and you will see.
I realize that you've always been an outcast. It's not everyone at school who likes to think. To find a student that's like you, I've had one or maybe two. But the good ones disappear before I blink. Now I understand you have your reservations. It's hard to have a brain as large as yours. But if we don't win these games, well, I think I've made it plain. What will happen if we have the losing score?
Unleash the magic, unleash the magic. If we lose, then you're to blame. If I can use it, maybe I've used it. So there's nothing we can do but
call it power, call it magic. If we lose, it will be tragic. More important is the knowledge we'll have lost. A chance like this won't come again.